Hello and welcome to News Mobile to our special coverage on battle for states in Karnataka. Who will win the battle for Karnataka is a big question, and Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Rahul Gandhi are campaigning in Karnataka too, because they both realize that this is going to be one of the biggest challenges before the elections 2019. What will be the key outcome? What are the issues at hand? We have sent a reporter on the ground. Abhishek Suresh is in Karnataka, in Bangalore, talking to a cross-section of people to tell you what really voters in Karnataka want from the politicians, whether the campaign promises have been delivered or not. Let's tell you what it means to people on the ground. Over to Abhishek. Abhishek, just get us a sense of what the people on ground are thinking. What are the voters saying? Over to you, Abhishek.
Hi, this is Abhishek for News Mobile, and today we are in Bangalore, the capital city of Karnataka, which is going to witness election, one of the most anticipated elections of the year. And we have few youngsters here who would like to give their opinion about the upcoming elections and their expectations. So let's go and see what they have to say. So, hi, what's your name?
My name is Rajesh.
So, are you going to vote this elections?
Yeah, I'm going to vote. So, my constituency is in Udupi. I stay in Bangalore. So, I'll be traveling on Friday night to vote. So, I ask everyone also to vote. This is your right. So, it doesn't matter which party you choose. So, please vote.
Yeah, that's a very good message. So, what do you expect from the upcoming government?
So, expectation, there are a lot. I don't know how much to tell. But as I stay in Bangalore, so my first concern would be there is a lot of traffic and the roads are not good, a lot of power cuts, drainage, lakes are not clean. So every time the government comes, they give us promises that they'll change the, they make good roads, metros, but it has been going on since 5 to 10 years, so no improvement. So with the upcoming government, I expect that the infrastructure would really go fast, and so it would be convenient, so people can spend less time on travel than on other
So you need better infrastructure from the upcoming government. So you're going to vote this year?
I'm certainly going to vote. Few of us will be traveling around about up and down, will be traveling about 850 kilometers to cast our vote. And I think people should go ahead and vote. Even if it is for the nota option, which is not to anyone, I think you should still go ahead and exercise your vote, saying that you're not happy with any of the parties. So I think that's also important.
So what do you think are the main issues that should be addressed during this election?
In terms of issues, I think we don't need to go really far. Basic amenities. So the issues that you see are right in front of your eyes. You don't have to analyze, do a lot of research. Nowadays, you see a lot of TV debates for discussing issues. Right. I don't think you need TV debates. If you go out on the road one day, you will see the roads. Yeah. Every day when you want water, early in the morning, there's no water. There's a tanker that comes and puts water in. Right now, at this point of time, there is no electricity. So there hasn't been electricity for the past 4 or 5 hours. Garbage is still a problem. Garbage is not being disposed. And there are a lot of different issues that are basic requirements that should be there for a citizen to have a really healthy life. I think that's the problem. We stay in the area of Belandur. Belandur has probably 10 software parks with the most talented minds, but it's famous for the Belandur lake catching fire. So you can imagine.
Aapka naam?
Yeah, my name is Kali. So, past 16 years, I'm staying in Bangalore.
Bangalore, okay. Yeah. So, what's your opinion that the elections are coming, what should the government do and what is not already
happening? As we all know, Bangalore is a garden city. So, till now, if you can see, it's not a garden city. It's a concrete city. Fully concrete city. So, there is no trees and no climate also since. So, it's a lot of heat. There are a lot of plants cut. और गार्बेज इश्यूज भी है, ठीक से डिस्पोज नहीं कर रहे हैं, लेक में क्लीन नहीं है, लेक में फायर का इश्यू है, और रोड्स एंड ट्रैफिक तो आपको पता ही होगा कि ट्रैफिक सब फॉर 5 किलोमीटर के लिए आपको 40 मिनट्स टू वन आवर का आपको स्पेंड करना पड़ता है सफ़र के लिए, और रोड्स भी नहीं है, तो एक्सपेक्टेशन वही है कि जो बेसिक इश्यूज है वो सॉल्व हो जाए.
और आप किस गवर्नमेंट को सपोर्ट करते हैं?
वैसे जो भी काम अच्छा करेगा हम उनको सपोर्ट करेंगे. वैसे डजंट मैटर कि किसी को सपोर्ट करना, जो काम अच्छा होना चाहिए. तो फिलहाल अभी तो कांग्रेस की सरकार थी, तो अभी तो ऐसा कुछ दिख नहीं रहा है, तो अभी देखते हैं अभी
तो कांग्रेस की सरकार ने ऐसा क्या नहीं किया, मतलब और क्या इम्प्रूव हो सकता है उनके गवर्नमेंट में अगर वो फिर से आए तो?
अभी लग रहा है कि कांग्रेस सरकार कुछ अभी हालात में नहीं है, कुछ करने के हालात में, क्योंकि अभी जो भी है कुछ डेवलपमेंट तो दिख नहीं रहा है, और वैसे जो इश्यूज है जो प्रॉब्लम्स है वो बढ़ रहा है, तो कुछ कम नहीं हो रहा है। सिर्फ कास्ट को लेके वो लोग अभी उनका डिबेट चल रहा है, और बेसिक जो उनका डेवलपमेंट या कुछ जो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर लेके उनका कोई उनका मुद्दा नहीं है। अच्छा, तो अगर वो अभी तक तो किए नहीं है, अभी तो गवर्नमेंट को चेंज होना ही चाहिए। तो अभी हम बदलाव चाहते हैं, तो अभी हम जो भी ऑर्डर, जो भी डेवलपमेंट, जो भी हमको कमिटमेंट करेगा, तो हम उनके साथ जाएंगे।
सो टिल नाउ वी स्पोक अबाउट द प्रॉब्लम्स इन बैंगलोर एंड द अर्बन सिटी। सो यू आर फ्रॉम कर्नाटका ओनली, राइट?
यस, आई एम फ्रॉम कर्नाटका।
सो कैन यू टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट व्हाट कर्नाटका एज अ होल लैक्स एंड व्हाट दे नीड आफ्टर दिस इलेक्शन?
So there are a lot of problems which need to be focused on. Yeah, you're right. Apart from Bangalore, there are many other places in and around Bangalore which also needs a lot of improvement. So especially, see, we working in IT company or working in any other companies, we pay tax, and we should feel that whatever tax we have paid, it should benefit us.
Right.
And if you compare other developed countries, yes, we are also a developing country. There are a lot of improvements in the past years which have been done, but somewhere it is not reaching the people. There have been in the very high level, they have been conveyed that these are the improvements that are being done. Yes, they've started, but it's a very long way, or it has not yet reached us completely. That's what I want to say.
So this was the opinion of youngsters in Bangalore. So we have few rickshaw drivers here. We are at the Central Silk Road signal, which is famous for its traffic congestion. So let's go and ask these rickshaw drivers what are their expectations from the upcoming government. Sir, जो गवर्नमेंट आने वाले हैं, आप किसको सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं?
बीजेपी को सपोर्ट करता हूँ।
क्यों? आप क्यों सपोर्ट?
अच्छा है, मोदी बहुत अच्छा काम करता।
अच्छा,
अभी नेक्स्ट टाइम प्रधानी होता,
हाँ,
मेरा देश बहुत अच्छा होता।
ठीक है,
एक टाइम क्या अच्छा नहीं होता।
अच्छा,
और एक टाइम
तो
बहुत अच्छा होता।
एक और चांस देना चाहिए बीजेपी को।
बहुत अच्छा होता।
So this was a BJP supporter. Let's ask him.
Sir, Congress.
Okay, so आप क्यों कांग्रेस को क्यों सपोर्ट करना चाहते हैं?
कांग्रेस का सिद्धरामय्य बड़वर्गे चेना ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಬಡ ಕುಟುಂಬರಿಗೆ ಕೀರ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ಅನ್ನ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಮುಂತಾದ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತು ರೈತ ಸಾಲ ಮನ್ನಾ 50,000 rupees ಸಾಲ ಮನ್ನಾ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೆಂಟ್ರಲ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸಾಲ ಮನ್ನಾ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ. ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಕೃತ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಗಳು ಸಾಲ ಮನ್ನಾ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದು 50,000 ಸಾಲ ಮನ್ನಾ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈಗ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅದೇ ಥರ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಬಂದರೆ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯನವರು ಸಾಲ ಮನ್ನಾ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ಸೊ ಈ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಅ ರಿಯಲಿ ಗುಡ್ ಜಾಬ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಎಂಡ್ ದೇ ಕಮ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಬೆಟರ್ ಜಾಬ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ಸರ್, ಆಪ್ ಬತಾಯಿ.
ಆಪ್ JDS ಕುಮಾರಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿ ಅಥ ಅಚ್ಚ ಹೊತ್ತಾಯಿನ ಎಸ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹೊತ್ತಾಯಿನ ಪೂರೈಸೆ ಸಾಲ ದೇವನ್ ಇಂದಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳೋದು ಪೂರ ಇಂದಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳೋದು ಸಹ ಇದು ಸಾಲ ಮನ್ನಾ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಪೂರೈಸೆ ಸಾಲ ಪೂರ ಮನ್ನಾ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಹೇಳಿದ ಮಾತು ನಡ್ಕೊಂತಾರೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿ ಕುಮಾರಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ.
ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ಅಚ್ಚ ಕಾಮ್ ಕಿಯಾ ಅಮರ ಕೋ ರೋಡ್ ನಹೀ ಥಾ ರೋಡ್ ದಿಯಾ ಸ್ಯಾನಿಟರಿ ನಹೀ ಥಾ ಸ್ಯಾನಿಟರಿ ದಿಯಾ ಹಮಾರಾ ಘರ ಕಾ ಸಾಮನೆ ಸಬ್ ಅಚ್ಚಾ ಬನಾ ಹಮಾರಾ ಗಾಂವ್ ಭೀ ಬಹುತ ಅಚ್ಚಾ ಬನಾ ಹುಆ ಹೈ ಇಧರ್ ಮೇ ಅಭಿ ಮೆಟ್ರೋ ಮೆಟ್ರೋ ವಾಲಾ ಯೇ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ಕನೆ ಮೆಟ್ರೋ ವಾಲಾ ಯೇ ಕರಿಯನ್ ಯೇ ಮೆಟ್ರೋ ವಾಲಾ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ನಹೀ ಬನಾ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ಐಸಾ ಬನಾ ಐಸಾ ಅಭಿ ತಕ್ ನಹೀ ರುಕ್ತಾ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಕರ್ ದೇತಾ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ಅಚ್ಚಾ ಸಿಎಂ
ಅಚ್ಚಾ
ಕಾಮ್ ನಹೀ ಕಹೆ ತೋ ವೋ ಸಿಎಂ ಆಕೆ ಕರ್ತಾ ಹೈ ಹಮೇ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಹಮೇ ಲೇತಾ ಹಮೇ ಕಾಮ್ ನಹೀ ಕರೆ ತೋ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ಕಾಮ್ ಕರ್ತಾ
ಹೈ ರಾಯ್ಗೆ ಆನೆ ವಾಲೆ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಎಂ ಕುಮಾರಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಕುಮಾರಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಆಯೇಗಾ ಅಚ್ಚಾ ಕಾಮ್ ಕರೆಗಾ ಇಸ್ಸೆ ಪೂರಾ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕಕ್ಕೂ ಹೇಗೆ ಅಚ್ಚಾ ಕಾಮ್ ಕರ್ಕೆ ದಿಖಾಯೇಗಾ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಎಂ ಹಾಗೆ ಬಿ 50 ಸಾಲ ಬಿ ವೋ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಎಂ ಬನೇಗಾ.
ಸೊ ನೌ ದಟ್ ಯು ಶೋ ದಟ್ ದ ವೋಟರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಷಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ರಿಮೇನ್ಸ್ ಅ ಬಿಗ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ದಟ್ ಹೂ ವಿನ್ಸ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಟಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ಇಸ್ ಅಭಿಷೇಕ್ ಫಾರ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
As you saw that people's expectation, and there is a mismatch of sorts in what people want and what the politicians has delivered. While on May 15th, you will realize who will be the real victor. But stay tuned to News Mobile special coverage on the Karnataka elections, specially curated for you only on News Mobile.